this is outside our balcony. As you can see, there's roads. That's basically the school there. And the school is having a 24-hour break. I'm not too sure if that's all the students or just grade 1 and 2.